Can I get one of
those? Oh, closer? That way?
Okay, here's the dream. Yeah, go ahead. What questions am I going to ask you?
What was my state of mind?
And at what point?
I have several states of mind. I think the premonition.
Good. What's it like?
The premonition.
In the dream.
Yes. The premonition was like I had like intuition that something was going to happen bad before it happens.
What's that like? What does it do to you?
I questioned my own seeing in that moment. And because the man in the dream seemed very loving towards the baby and very giving towards the baby and seemed very fatherly towards the baby. So I questioned my own premonition, and
good.
So there was that state of mind there.
Good. The next one?
Let me see.
I let him feed her anyway. What's
yes.
that like? What would you say, therefore, is the problem that the dream is presenting you with?
I think that the dream master is telling me that I should listen to myself more, that I have good insights.
That's true. What else? What is the problem you are experiencing in that dream?
That I'm believing in somebody other than myself.
Half.
Um, that I'm giving into
an image.
You
are giving into an image.
Yes.
That he is
a good person.
Projecting.
Yes, yes.
Or showing or exhibiting,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes, yes. Very much.
And this must have some power to overcome
yes.
your intuition. What do you think of that? It's very important, right?
I seem to do this a lot. Where I question myself a lot and...
Well, especially under the circumstances.
Yes, especially when there's an image of a person that I feel is the right image of him, but yet I don't listen to what's going on inside me. I'd rather leave him that. Reminds me of my other dream.
And this has plagued you for many years.
Yes.
Even right now.
Yes. Yeah. Reminds me of the dream I had about the tear in the TV.
Yeah. So, what we want to know then is what is it like for you, right? So here you are. Seeing.
Yes. I seem to be seeing very well.
Right. What is it like when you see him?
What makes the question I am seeing?
Yeah. What does that image do to you?
It makes me question myself. It makes me question my own seeing.
Yeah. But you see, it doesn't make it, you question it. It successfully undermines your seeing. Right, it's not just questioning.
No. Yeah, because I don't listen to myself.
So, and in the dream, you could have also, it's not in the dream, but he needs to be talked to. What would happen if you then finish it?
If I talk to him?
Tell them off.
Getting better at telling people off.
Good. Good. See, that's what's needed. You save the baby, that's half the battle.
Right.
The other half.
Right. It's being more stronger about what I'm seeing, being more okay with what I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Being more okay to not go along with the image.
Right. And had you acted sooner, it would have been less damage, but nonetheless, you were effective in the end, saving the baby.
Yes.
So that time, you allowed it to go on longer than you should have.
Right.
That's in the dream, too.
Yes. Yes.
Could you read the dream again? Could you read the dream once more?
Sure.
Okay.
I have a baby. She is very small and beautiful. Full of life, very animated and happy. There is a man in the stream. He is also caring for the baby. He is feeding her water from a bottle. I have a premonition that I should not let him feed her, but I let him feed her anyway. The water in the bottle is thick and gets caught in her throat. I have to pull thick water from the baby's mouth and out of her throat to save her.
You want to add something to it?
No. No, it's succinct.
Okay.
Why are you having the dream now?
I had this dream like maybe a month ago.
Ah.
So I'm not quite sure what's going on at that moment in my life, but I thought it was very significant because the last dream I had was perfect, and this time I actually had the baby.
And she added that she's still facing that and the present.
Yes, I heard that.
That's good.
And yeah,
absolutely. So both questions are good.
But it was just that the description of the baby was so vivid.
Yes.
It seemed like
like it was based on something perhaps in her daily life. And that's why I wondered.
Maybe it could be a representation of how I see myself sometimes, possibly.
Right, when you're depressed.
Well, no, because she's very happy.
Yeah, happy and...
animated and full of life. And I see myself like that sometimes. Not all the time.
And then something threatens that.
Yes.
That you're aware of.
Yes. Yeah. And I don't know if it's an outside source or if it's myself. Or if I let the outside source affect me to where I'm not able to achieve or stay in that single line.
That's good. Because what do you know about that state of mind from your study of midwifery?
Of midwifery?
Yeah.
That I get attacked.
Yes, everyone does. Right.
If I'm in this state of mind, I get attacked.
Yeah, yeah. And you mentioned you're getting better at...
about at boxing. Yes. Right. Word boxing. Right.
Good. Thank you.
There's one more, I think. Made its way up to the corner of the table.
One right here.
I guess. I think.
Maybe we'll open it.
Yeah, I think so.
You know that's what that is.
Ah, good.
More?
Yes,
more?
That's good. Okay, what did you say?
Is that something that you need to propose before they put it in, or were you just expecting that they would put it in?
Well,
the Esalen.
Oh, no, they did it on their own.
Okay, yeah. You would expect that they would have put it in. So,
yeah.
So it's appropriate to write
a letter. Yeah, oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, quite surprising because precedingly they, Okay. Sir? Here we go, all right?
Okay.
Yes.
I was in the garage relaxing, and my daughter came in with my phone and said Pierre was on the line. So I thought to myself, why would someone that is a master of reality, why would he be calling me? So I said hello, but I could not make out what he said. So I said, hello, Pierre? Then he said something, but I can't remember.
Did he say something, but you couldn't remember it later? Or?
I can't remember it.
But you couldn't remember it in the dream?
No. I heard what you said, but later on, I don't remember.
Yeah, okay, that's different. So then, he did say something, but when you try to write it down, you lost it. Okay. Yeah. What was it like when he said something back to you?
I was I was really intently listening and trying to make out that it was like staticky. And I was excited. I was curious. I was confused. But more excited than anything.
Mom.
Keep going.
Yeah, add to it. I didn't get the last word you said.
Oh, I was curious, I was confused, excited. Oh, but I was really excited.
And was really excited.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
No. By the way, have you had that kind of experience before, being excited?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, where would you put this one?
Right.
On top?
Huh?
Oh, what was it like? Could you add more words to it?
Exhilarating. That you might have a purpose for me to help you with something or an idea or something. I don't know. I didn't have an idea. I was caught off guard.
Was it something that sounded interesting?
Yes, sir.
What effect did it have on you? Excited, curious, yet confused. I'd like to know if you could add something more to that. Go ahead.
I was really intently trying to hear what you were going to say.
And then you did hear it.
I ended up hearing it.
And then I woke up. Yeah. Among the times when you've been excited about things like this, this is way up on top, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Interested in that. Did it wake you up?
Yeah.
Huh?
It did.
More, yeah, add more to it.
I woke up and I was like, that's a great idea.
Mm, good.
And then it left.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, we're still working on the experience, aren't we? Mm-hmm. Right? So it was a great idea. It woke me up. And again, look. There are times when you've had that waking up experience. Where would you put this one? Up here?
Yeah.
Hmm. If someone were to just ask you about what is it like to be waking up like that, right? What would you say?
Exhilarating.
Clear?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Happy?
Clear, happy. Why would you pick up the word clear? I mentioned it, but was that in the experience too? I don't want to put it in unless it's yours.
Yeah, for sure.
Like were the words clear? Was it a great idea?
The second time. The word was perfectly clear at the time.
Oh.
And I had this right after I talked to you.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. And I guess what I feel is when he told me that there's another part,
mm-hmm.
and I was had no idea.
Mm-hmm. So in the dream then, what does it mean that this person would share this with you? and it would have this effect?
It was awesome. It was, it showed that you believe me.
Ah, and what did that do?
It made me happy.
Ah. Right? Yeah. Again, among states of mind of being happy?
Up here.
Up here. Hmm. Would you like to get back into that state?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. You know what it is. Congratulations. I have to skip tomorrow morning. I've got families. This is a strange weekend.
Okay.
But I'll be there for Sunday.
But I'm going to cancel tomorrow.
Okay.
Because there's only 3 or 4 or 5 people
show up now. Wait a minute. Will I be here for Sunday?
Probably.
Yeah.
What about Saturday? Saturday morning you have an obligation?
Yeah, a bunch.
Okay,
thank you guys. Fun? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. So you want to perhaps get together on Sunday?
Absolutely, no doubt.